Definitely a nice case though. Look at that. There's some graffiti stuff inside here. Yeah, I have the box upside down. Just pull it off. Yeah, first thing I see, stickers and owner's manual and like part numbers. Ooh la la. I like this. A little cloth to wipe it off. Battery. Oh, definitely gonna have to get another battery. And I'm assuming charge and everything else is probably in here. Got the weights on there. Thing's kind of heavy though. I will say that. Low and slow.